The doors are officially open for patients at a new hospital in Rio Rancho. The new UNM Sandoval Regional Medical Center opened for patient care this morning. The $189 million project was completed earlier this month. It's a 72-bed hospital with state-of-the-art equipment and a full emergency trauma room. It's also the state's first community-based teaching hospital. The hospital hopes to employ more than 300 people.